When teaching, you really must be flexible. You can't always decide to do exactly what's on your plan. Now, plenty of times in the past, I've had the children taking me in a direction I never even intended to go. If it ever happens to you, I guarantee it, go in the direction the children take your lesson. The outcomes will be so much better than what you originally intended.